Are you all ready to listen to a story? Shall we see today's Bible verse and a story? Generally, when we talk about love, it is said about the love of the mother. Mothers, generally for their family, especially for their children, she will be ready to do anything. Let us see what the Bible says. Proverbs 31:21. She is not afraid of snow for her household, for all her household is clothed with scarlet. See what the Bible says. We everyone know that this particular proverb is written about a lady who takes care of her household. This lady ensures that her family has the basic necessity of clothes. Not only that, she is fearless to do things for her family. In a hill, there were two types of people living. One group of people were living on the top of the hill and the other group was living on the bottom of the hill. Once, the people from the top of the hill kidnapped a child from the group that was living at the foothill. The people living on the foothill were confused how to go to the top because they have to rescue the child. The youngsters in that village joined together and said, "We will rescue the child and we will surely bring the child back." They started doing things for that. They all started moving, and in between there was a big hurdle. They did not know how to cross that place. So they all said, "We are all very tired. Let us take rest and then think about how to go and rescue the child." After they took rest, they got up and saw a woman was coming downhill carrying a baby in her hand. The youngsters went to the lady and asked, "We are all struggling to go uphill. How did you go uphill?" The lady said, "You are all the people in the village. You are trying to save the child. But I am the mother of the child. I want to rescue the child and take care of the child." This is the love of the mother. Whatever the situation is, the mother will try to take care of the child and protect the child. Let us meet in the next story.